Aircraft carriers are warships that serve as seagoing airbases, equipped with a full-length flight deck and facilities for carrying, arming, deploying, and recovering aircraft. Aircraft carriers are considered the most valuable sea-based asset and offer an incomparable military instrument with their ability to project tactical air power. These massive ships are designed to be tender, meaning they have a slow, predictable roll. The curvature of the hull and the placement of the weight and hull below the waterline help to increase the stability of the ship. This design feature is particularly important when operating in rough seas, which can pose a significant challenge to naval operations. The role of aircraft carriers in naval warfare is incredibly significant. Back in World War II, these carriers were vital for gaining control of the sea, serving as local platforms to control nearby waters. Nowadays, aircraft carriers are used for a wide range of military operations. They provide air support for ground troops and carry out strategic strikes against enemy targets. Additionally, they play a crucial role in ensuring stability during rough seas. Because of their larger size and weight, aircraft carriers and battleships tend to be more stable in turbulent waters compared to smaller ships. This stability allows for continuous operations, even when conditions are challenging, ensuring that naval forces can stay active in any operational area. Operating an aircraft carrier is a complex and demanding task. Despite this, carriers experience relatively few plane accidents. One reason for this is the ship's stability, which makes takeoffs and landings safer. Furthermore, carriers are equipped with advanced technology and staffed by highly trained personnel, ensuring that operations are conducted safely and efficiently. The stability of aircraft carriers in rough seas is critical not only for the success of naval operations, but also for the safety of the crew on board. By providing a stable platform for operations, aircraft carriers are essential for maintaining stability in demanding maritime environments. Several factors impact the stability of an aircraft carrier in rough seas, including the influence of wind and waves on stability. Wind and waves create various undulations, ranging from small ripples to massive waves, which can cause the ship to roll and pitch. This rolling and pitching motion can be risky for aircraft operations and crew safety. Strong gusts can be enough to stall an aircraft during flight or disrupt it at cruising speed. Thus, understanding the impact of wind and waves on an aircraft carrier's stability in rough seas is crucial. The ship's design also affects its stability in rough seas. The carrier deck is wider than the rest of the hull, which can amplify the effects of rolling and pitching depending on how the deck is loaded. The horizontal distance between a ship's center line, passing through the center of gravity, and the center of buoyancy is what determines a ship's stability. Proper ship design ensures that the metacentric height falls within an acceptable range to maintain stability in rough seas. Proper weight distribution is another crucial element in maintaining stability during rough seas. A ship at rest in calm water experiences two forces, weight and buoyancy. Weight force acts downward on the ship while buoyancy force acts upward. Simple center of gravity is where the weight force acts, and the center of buoyancy B is where the buoyancy force acts. If the center of gravity is too high or too low, the ship may become unstable and capsize. Therefore, evenly distributing the ship's weight and keeping the center of gravity within a safe range are essential to ensuring stability in rough seas. A number of factors, such as the impact of wind and waves, ship design, and proper weight distribution, affect an aircraft carrier's stability in rough seas. A thorough understanding of these factors is crucial for maintaining the safety of aircraft operations and the crew in challenging maritime conditions. Despite the challenges, aircraft carriers have an impressive safety record, thanks to their robust design and the expertise of their crews. One of the main ways to ensure an aircraft carrier stays steady in rough seas is by using ballast techniques. Ballast means adding weight to the ship to adjust its position in the water and maintain its stability. By moving the center of gravity and the center of buoyancy, ballasting helps the ship balanced in turbulent waters. Depending on how much the ship is carrying and the conditions, the crew can add or remove water from special tanks to adjust the ballast. This method is crucial for keeping the ship stable in rough seas. Upper method to ensure an aircraft carrier's stability is by using stabilizing fins and gyroscopes. by reducing the ship's rolling due to wind and waves. These devices help keep it more stable in choppy waters. The gyroscopic system that uses data from sensors like the ship's log to control active fin stabilizers adjusts the fins and maintains stability. Gyro stabilizers, on the other hand, use a spinning flywheel inside a housing to create a stabilizing force. These devices are vital for maintaining the ship's stability in rough seas and reducing the risk of accidents. The training and expertise of the crew members are also crucial factors in maintaining an aircraft carrier's stability in rough seas. The crew needs to know how to handle the ship in challenging sea conditions, including predicting and responding to sudden changes in the ship's movement. They must also be skilled in using ballasting techniques to adjust the ship's weight distribution for stability. Operating an aircraft carrier is a tough job, especially when the seas get rough due to strong winds, storms, or currents that create big waves and swells. Weather conditions can have a big impact on aircraft carrier operations, affecting how stable, balanced, safe, and comfortable they are. Climate change is also a growing concern for current and future military operations. Bad weather during operations can cause low visibility, making it hard to scout effectively. Fog can stop planes from taking off or landing on aircraft carriers, affect their weapon systems, disrupt helicopter operations, and slow their cruising speed. All these weather challenges can greatly affect the success of an aircraft carrier's mission. Aircraft carriers face significant risks of tipping over and colliding, especially in rough seas. Even though battleships and aircraft carriers are generally more stable in rough seas because they are bigger, they are not invulnerable. The crew needs to stay alert and ready to respond quickly to any unexpected events. Communication and teamwork among crew members are crucial for ensuring safety and mission success. Aircraft coordinators work to effectively manage aircraft for things like surveillance, logistics, and rescue. The crew wearing yellow jerseys is responsible for moving aircraft on the flight deck and in the hangar bay. It's essential for the crew to work together as a team to navigate rough seas safely and successfully. To make sure the aircraft carrier stays safe and stable in rough seas, the crew must follow strict protocols and procedures. They need to make sure the aircraft carrier is loaded and balanced correctly, with the weight evenly spread throughout the ship. The crew also needs to fill the ship's ballast tanks correctly to maintain stability and balance. On top of that, they must be trained to respond quickly and effectively to unexpected events like sudden weather changes or mechanical problems. By following these protocols and procedures, the crew can minimize risks and ensure the safety and success of the mission, even in rough seas. In modern naval warfare, the stability of aircraft carriers is absolutely crucial. These ships are the most valuable tools for projecting tactical air power at sea. Battleships and aircraft carriers, being larger in size, tend to be more stable in rough seas compared to smaller ships. The capability to maintain stability in challenging sea conditions is vital for the safe and efficient functioning of aircraft carriers and the success of naval missions. Despite complexity and intensity of aircraft carrier operations, these vessels experience remarkably few accidents. The design considerations and specifications of the first armored flight deck aircraft carrier class, HMS Illustrious, provide a detailed look at the importance of stability in aircraft carrier design. In conclusion, aircraft carriers play a crucial role in naval warfare and ensuring stability in rough seas. If you like the video, then do share it and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon for more such videos.